Treasury Star Parade. Produced under the personal direction of William A. Baker, with Igor Gorin, the Tuskegee Quartet, Al Goodman in his orchestra and chorus, and Henry Hall as our master of ceremonies.
This is Henry Hall, ladies and gentlemen, with another of the programs brought to you by the Treasury Department. Now, I'm not going to take much time in introducing our artist today. You all know him well, and you all love him. It's Igor Gorin singing Sigmund Romberg's Stout-Hearted Men. Gorin, I only wish I had the gift of words to express the beauty of your singing. Now, Al Goodman, for weeks you've been wanting to give out with your own special singers and a group of Negro spirituals. Well, brother, here is your chance. Give forth.
I got a rope, you got a rope, all got you got a rope.
When I get to heaven, gonna put on my robe and gonna shout all over God's heaven,
heaven, heaven.
Everybody talking about heaven ain't going there.
Heaven, heaven. I'm gonna shout all over God's heaven. My Lord,
not a word, not a
little David was a shepherd boy. He killed Goliath and shouted with joy. Little David,
play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Little David,
play on your harp. Hallelujah.
Old Joshua was the son of Nun. He never would quit till his work was done. Little David,
play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Little David,
play on your harp. Hallelujah.
Right to sing America, the song Americans have always sung, their heads thrown back and their throats free, their voices ringing over the plains, among the mountains, across the valleys. We claim the right to sing the majestic sweep of America, of mountains that rise into the cloudy skies, snow-capped, wind-swept, and free. My Country 'Tis of Thee may seem to many to be a time-worn and hackneyed song, but sung with reverence and welling from the heart and soul of a people long enslaved, it takes on a new and vital meaning and becomes a deeply moving emotional experience. Ladies and gentlemen, the Sons of the South of Tuskegee Institute singing America.
My country 'tis of thee, sweet land of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims' cry, from every mountain side, let freedom ring. Our fathers go to thee, long may our land be bright with freedom's holy light. Protect us
Americans will always sing, because free peoples always express their freedom, their basic liberties in song. In many other countries, though, the beautiful, simple, traditional songs of the people have disappeared, and in their place has come the dominant, arrogant music of their conquerors. To you in those countries, men and women who were once free, America has made a pledge that you shall sing your songs again in freedom. And every true American in this country today has made another pledge, the pledge to meet his war bond quota call. If we are to win this war, you must invest at least 10% of your total income in United States war savings bonds. 10% or more of your salary, your overtime pay, your dividends is your quota. Meet it gladly, knowing that you are investing in the future of your country. It is your country. Keep it yours.